takes it. Jordan Murray.
Evidently. Tidy turn from Murray.
is Jordan Murray timed it well. As soon as his team got in possession, he was off, he spun around. Can he pick out?
Now, I would say it's Fornaroli, but his role and what he can do is completely different to Cashman. We can see exactly
Fornaroli, who really had no right to get a boot on it in the end. Rolls back over for Murray. Midfield, here's Jordan Murray outside Ozzy Mallett. Space to drive into. He's trying to link up with Silveri.
Things and plays to come off their bench.
Here's a chance here for the Mariners with
Stenson. The main man. This is the form of the youngster.
Good pick out by Nip. Now he's making things happen. Murray's about the pace of this game. The distribution from Mirighetti is stunning. All the way through to Murray here. Game stretched. The effect. Just back onside here. Murray flags staying down for it. He worked hard to get back onside. Clever little flick on from Nisbet. Jordan Murray was in behind. Still Central Coast. Miller's there. And the header. Is it tipped over by Izzo? No touch from the goalkeeper. He drops it right in the soft spot. Adelaide can't quite deal with it. They get enough bodies around the ball, which is Sydney. The Mariners.
Finds it, one touch, the keeper, it's low.